You know what, Madcap? Step up on that apron. Step up on that apron. Madcap, show these people how good. No. Show these people how great you really are.
All right. That'll do it.
Madcap, you know what, buddy? Why don't you take this match? You deserve it. You deserve this rematch. Yeah, you got it.
Well, Madcap Moss.
Look, man, you got this. Look. It's only Drew McIntyre. You can take him. You got this.
Well, Madcap looked a bit surprised that he was volunteered for this matchup by Happy Corbin tonight. And Happy Corbin with a cheap shot before the bell rings, and a double team now on McIntyre.
We should have known there were shenanigans in order with these two.
Well, that's all they did was double team McIntyre this past Saturday in the Falls Count Anywhere match where there were no disqualifications. Drew still managed to survive.
We should have known Happy wasn't going to wrestle. He has a rolly on four rings.
And Madcap Moss taking advantage as the bell rings. And again, his neck still injured after the incident this past Saturday. Their match at Elimination Chamber, Glasgow Kiss. You can hear that echo throughout the arena.
It's not true. McIntyre's fault for what?
No, oh my. Now looking for the Alabama Slam again.
No. Oh my God. What are we doing?
We're looking straight at Corbin. This could be you. And Madcap Moss hanging on and escaping tonight. Neckbreaker by McIntyre. Kip up.
Successful.
And now McIntyre has Moss where he wants him.
The fact that this match has gone.
And a distraction again by Corbin. And Moss with a thumb to the eye. Moss hit McIntyre with a thumb to the eye, and now drives McIntyre shoulder first into the ring post and drops him with a DDT. Cover, could it be a win here for Moss? Near fall. And Moss. Claymore!